Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel for Nurses Preparation. I am Neeraj Kumar Kaithal. Today we are discussing important signs and symptoms of diseases. This video is for quick revision AIIMS exam preparation 2020. Let's begin. Pulsating abdominal mass is seen in abdominal aortic aneurysm condition. In Addison's disease, brownish skin pigmentation seen. Raccoon eyes is the important sign of basilar skull fracture. In Berger's disease, intermittent claudication is seen. In carcinoma bladder, gross painless hematuria is seen. Hematuria means blood in urine. Hoarseness of voice seen in carcinoma of larynx condition. Irritable cough is seen in cancer of lungs. In carbon monoxide poisoning case, a person who is affected, its face looks like a cherry red. Cloudy vision is an important complaint from the cataract patients. Rice water stool is seen in cholera disease. Single palmar crease in hand seen in Down syndrome. Barrel chest is an important symptom of emphysema condition. Tunnel vision is seen in glaucoma condition. In Hirschsprung disease, ribbon-shaped stool seen. In tussception condition, red current jelly-like stool is seen. In Kawasaki disease, strawberry tongue seen. Coplic spots on buccal cavity seen in measles disease. Beefy red sore tongue related with the megaloblastic anemia. Myasthenia gravis important sign pertussis. Red beefy tongue seen in pernicious anemia. Pertussis whooping cough. Pneumonia rusty sputum. Pyloric stenosis projectile vomiting. Hydrophobia fever from water seen in rabies condition. In SLE, systemic lupus erythematosus condition, butterfly rashes seen on face. Lockjaw is the important sign of tetanus disease. Rose spot on abdominal seen in typhoid condition. In urinary tract infection or UTI, burning sensation on urination felt. So friends, these are important disease with their important signs and symptoms. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you find this video is helpful and knowledgeable, then please click upon the like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe our YouTube channel for Nurses Preparation for more such interesting videos. All the best.